Have you seen our video guide to the different coins used in the UK? This video follows on by looking at the different notes used in the UK. Let's get some money out of this cash machine. We want £5. It's not in coins, but instead it's a note. You can tell the difference between the value of each of the notes from their colour and size, but a bigger giveaway is the number in the top left corner. This number represents how many pound coins make up that note. A £5 note is bluey green in colour and is worth exactly the same as 5 £1 coins. Shall we see what other notes the cash machine will give to us? It's £10. Remember, we know that this note is worth £10 from the number in the top left corner. £10 is also equivalent to 10 £1 coins, but it is also the same as 2 £5 notes. Think 5 add 5 equals 10. So £5 add £5 is the same as £10. What will the cash machine give out next? Look, it's a £20 note. Did you know this version of £20 will change by 2020? However, it will still be worth the same amount. £20 is also the same as 2 £10 notes. Or, it is also worth 1 £10 note and 2 £5 notes, as this is the same as writing 10 add 5 add 5, which equals 20. You can mix and match notes to equal an amount. We now come to our final note. It's £50! £50 is the largest value note in the UK. There are no other notes that are worth more than this one. £50 is equal to 2 £20 notes and 1 £10 note, or 3 £10 notes and 1 £20 note. How much is the cash machine giving away now? It's £20! Can you use these notes to make £20? We have £50, 4 £5 notes and a £10 note. We can't use the £50 note as that is worth more than £20. To make £20, we can use all 4 of the £5 notes, as this is the same as writing £5 times 4, which equals £20. Or, we can use 2 £5 notes and a £10 note, as that is equivalent to £10 add £5 add £5, which equals £20. The cash machine is giving out more money. It's £15. But that's not a UK note. You can still create amounts using just notes. We have 3 £5 notes, a £10 note and a £20 note. We can't use the £20 note as we want to make the exact amount. Our first answer is to use 1 £5 note and £10 note, as that is equal to 5 add 10, which equals 15. Another way you can make £15 using the notes provided is with all 3 of the £5 notes. This is the same as writing 5 times 3, which is 15. Can you name all the notes? £5, £10, £20 and £50. If you haven't already, why not check out our UK coin video?